Hello, guys. Hello. So, I bought this shirt recently. Actually, it's an oversized style fit. Do you like it?
It's good. I've got one.
Oh, good. It's good. But on me, it just fits. Yeah, that was a real wake-up call, actually. It's kind of the reason why I got into stand-up. I wanted girls to know that I'm funny. And not just a cracking set of tits. So, I bought a new washing machine as well, and has anyone ever dared to use those settings with the weird symbols that no one ever uses? Right? Yeah, this is what happens. I bought this shirt recently. It's an oversized style fit. So how about that cost of living crisis, eh? Yeah, it's tough, isn't it? So I got into wrestling recently. I fucking went there, guys. I fucking went there. Do you like the socks? Yeah. Anything else you like? No? Okay, just the socks. So I told my wife, right, I'm going to get into wrestling. And I said I wanted to be called the Colombian Comet, right? And she said, no, you look ridiculous. You look like Enrique in glazed donuts. Who are you battling? Diabetes? So I said, screw you. I don't care what you say. I'm not going to be fat shamed by you. I'm going to the gym. Side note, she fucking hates that joke. So I'm the alpha in any room. All right. I hit puberty before all of my friends. By 13, I was already a B cup. And the reason why you guys aren't laughing as much is because I just recently lost 19 kilos. So now my jokes are 19% less funny. I'm actually quite the catch, you know. Ladies, I'm actually quite the catch. If eating pussy was an Olympic sport, I would turn the telly off, as that would be vulgar. Yeah. Have you ever wondered why the Great Wall of China is in China? By the way, China's not named after the wall, by the way, but it's too big to carry to the British History Museum. Have you ever wondered why Stonehenge isn't in a museum? Because it's shit. They say that white wine pairs well with fish. So I forced a bottle of Lambrina down the tuna and fucked it. I'm now banned from the London Aquarium. Some men say they can have sex 5 times a day. I definitely couldn't. I'm not that good at fishing. I used to work in an American prison for some reason. Jeffrey Epstein was there. He was having a really tough time. So one night just before bed, I went up to his cell and said, just hang in there. And he did. If I could meet anyone dead or alive, I would meet Prince Andrew, dead. So my wife is Turkish, actually, and she has a bit of an accent, right? So she sometimes confuses words, or she can't say the letters TH together, like the, them. She replaces it with a D, the, them. And sometimes you get a bit confused. So like a couple of days ago, she came up to me and said, I'm sick of you criticizing my English. I want a divorce. And I said, babe, I have no idea what a divorce is. All right, and that's the end of my set, but I do want to sort of mellow down the mood. I don't know if you guys have seen the news recently, but Turkey has just gone with a massive earthquake and it's killed many, many thousands of people. So I don't care about the votes. And all I just want to know is that at least a couple of people has just donated whatever they can for the cause. And for me, I don't care. I would win the night, in my opinion, all right? So sorry to mellow down the mood, but thank you so much, guys, okay?